The construction site can be specified on a digital map. In addition to the address data, including altitude, the snow load zone, wind zone, and seismic zone are automatically imported. This data is in turn used by the load wizards.